Did you think that drones only have spinning motors? Well, think again as I introduce the liquid amplified zipping actuator, LAZA. This is a new chassis for drones that have no moving parts and instead uses pulses of electricity to flap back and forth. I mean, just watch them go at a whopping 0.17 meters per second. Someone told me that the government is funding this research to replace all of their spy pigeons.